You just missed a Takahe running past.
A what?
Don't tell me you don't know what a Takahe is. Well, let me tell you the story of the Takahe. How this beautiful bird, which used to be seen all over the mountains, almost became extinct because of humans interfering with the wildlife. You see, in the 1870s, there were rabbits everywhere, and they were eating all of the grass that the farmers needed for their animals. So, they came up with a solution. Bring the stoats across from Britain to wipe out the rabbits. It was a perfect plan, or so they thought. Then they released the stoats.
It feels better biting down. 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 It feels better biting down.
I see the stars.
wow, I'm back again, I'm stronger now. I'm not afraid to say that I was so wrong, wrong, yeah.
What she hopes for me, that's what she gave to me. But mama each and every time they've been trying to find a reason to doubt me. And the further I climb, they get louder trying to shout me down. Well, sooner or later, someone's gonna get hurt. Well, I know it's a time.
You see, we almost killed these beautiful birds, and if it weren't for the actions of some, then they may well still be extinct. It just goes to show that human interference can have massive consequences. Sometimes they are terrible, but sometimes they just may make all the difference in the world. In the end, we must remember to think of creatures other than ourselves, for it isn't all about the people. Here, it's all about the birds. But it's an important lesson. We need to think of creatures other than ourselves.